Oxygen. Oxygen. Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Jenny, you wouldn't believe the adventure I'm having. It's just like when we were kids and we used to play Underwater City, only sea monsters aren't pretend, and I don't need to hide behind you when one swims by, because I'm safe in my sea truck. Safe and very, very brave. Please tell Dad for me. Thanks so much for the mustache kit, by the way. To be honest, I wasn't sure if it was a gag gift at first. Personal grooming is something of a challenge here, and as you know, I'm a pretty low-maintenance guy to begin with, but you'd be surprised how handy mustache wax is in an emergency. There have been some close scrapes. For a while there, someone was sabotaging my truck, and I thought I was seeing things. But my friend Sam helped me sort it out, although she's had some troubles of her own lately. To be honest, I get a little worried out here sometimes, but I guess that's normal under the circumstances. Gotta expect a little risk, right? I should be happy. I have great friends and a good paycheck. Anyway, love you, Jenny, and Dad. Please find a way to tell him that he won't find embarrassing. And don't worry, I'm looking for the perfect fish to bring back as a gift. Your favorite.